Bishop Vincent Chirawo made the remarks today while officiating the commissioning of a multi-million church at St. Peter's Bwekara Catholic Parish in Bwekara Sub-County Kagadi District. He condemned the rampant acts of vandalism and theft of church property by wrongdoers, warning that culprits risk curses from God. I have consecrated this church for the purpose of using it for prayers and church activities, as well as promoting government programs. Whoever tries to vandalize or steal any church property will get a curse. I don't want any illegal activities in the church, because that is a disgrace to God. Reverend Father Jude Thaddeus Ahewa, the parish priest, thanked well-wishers for contributing towards the construction of the church, which cost 800 million shillings. He named numerous church projects such as primary and secondary schools, health centers, and Molan crop husbandry, poultry, tree planting, from which the church gets money. He further asked Christians to use the church for adoration.
We have primary schools and two secondary schools. We are now also thinking of having a dispensary or a clinic so that we can also take care of the health of our people, and also some other garden projects and so on. Rearing of animals, poultry, and other activities.
Okay. Church leaders and Christians thanked Bishop Chirawo for blessing the church and asked for more support to acquire more equipment. St. Peter's Bwekara Catholic Church started in 1930, became a parish in 2005 under the pioneer priest, Reverend Father Christopher Michael Mugisha Mujule, and its permanent structure was completed in 2023 under the leadership of Reverend Father Jude Ahewa Thaddeus. The church has over 5,000 Christians.
It was so good. I thank all the people, all Christians, all our partners who supported us in this. In fact, I'm very happy.
Report compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.